Rams, all dragon game. Rams, all dragon game. Rams, all go out. Right, it's looking that way, so I can do it this way. There's a bomb up there, I can kill it. Just gonna be safe and walk. That's good. To kill the bomb. To get out. Demos. No healing and blind. That sucks. And gloom. There's a bomb, I can kill it easily. Of course it looks that way. Good shit. There's two bombs. Good. Can kill them. It's another bomb. Thank you. I'll just reassemble. It's gonna die anyway. Not out yet. It's fine though. Treasure room, I'm gonna not deal with that. I'm gonna kill this bomb. Hopefully that gets me out. Blind, that sucks. There's a bomb that can easily kill. Blind interrupted my combo. And I was a dumbass and carried out of my kill range. Pull this. Keep on pulling. We missed, but blind is fun. More time for this. And time to find the alteration corrigans. It's good. It's really good. A strength, that's amazing. Affluence got it back. A gold chest and a grenade. I didn't see that I dropped something, so that's my bad. Gonna save wildfire for in case it's a mimic. Max potion. Big burst from the mimic in case it hit this one. Exit did not open, it's not a mimic, it's a garbage thing. There's the sprite facing, it's facing towards the chest, I can't get this. There's nothing else I can pull. I'm gonna check chests. Fortune. Meh. I can kill these. Still not out, that sucks. I don't have burst anymore. gonna do something bad, but I have to. If I'm lucky, that's a double rage. Debuff, hopefully no knockback. No knockback. Damage down, it's good. I have rage. I can kill everything here. Wind Force is easy, I can kill those. Preferably I want to kill that sprite. One more kill. Nice. That was really good. Let's see if there's a mimic. No mimic of fortune. I'm gonna go on the left side because I know it's safe. Potential mimic. No mimic, useless. I think I saw. There was no bomb. I saw one. There's these things. I can kill these. I just need to be careful. Potion. I'm on good pace. It's good. Still need a laugh, preferably. Okay, one more fucker, and then I'm good. Potentially two. Three pop sprint. This, power, wildfire. Clip, because potions are fun. Slow. Find and kill. And I'm gonna check the chest. Hopefully not a mimic. It's a flight, that's really good. Gonna use this too. This is pretty good so far. Debuffs. Potential rage if it's bad debuffs. This is okay. This is an easy to deal with mob. Of course my drill misses. Combo misses. Oh my god, I'm missing. Stop missing. He kinda hurts. Didn't expect that to hurt that much. Of course I miss. Another one, that's not bad, because I have to leave. Double weave potion. So you can't catch me. Interrupted my combo. Okay, good. There's one more coming. My potion, just to be safe. Slow him. Of course, interrupt my combo because I miss. Power, heat blast. Find him. Potion. Drill. Slow. Combo miss. Potion. Kill. 3 kills out of potential 5. Sprite. Which direction is it looking? I can't see. It's looking this way. So I can go this way. I don't want to fight this arrow, Shiro South, because it's blue. Steel. Strength. Have to. I need to keep running. Got the steel back, that's good. Now I can fight this Ashi Oxara. Hopefully this sprite doesn't aggro. Let my potion heal me up. Oh shit, that didn't work out the way I planned it to. My auto attack. Get rid of the bind. Okay, it's open. I have time to check this. If there's a good chest. Doesn't look like there's any chest. Nope. Get the fuck out. Hopefully the sprite isn't in my way. It could aggro, but it's probably not gonna aggro. Okay, it moved. Time to pop another flight. I'm good on time. Fortune. This thing is sight. I don't wanna fight it. Hopefully no trap. I got a rage, that's really good. Okay, this thing moved. There's nothing really good to fight. That kinda sucks. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna rage. And get out. And double rage. That's a bit of a waste of my strength steal, but I think that's a good play. I want to kill these. I want to kill this. I want to go to that room and kill them there. Because fuck this rag. Wanna explore? I don't need to use anything anymore. I have plenty. I need to just get chests. Just. Fine. Didn't drop anything. Warm a sound. And it's gonna fuck me. I got another rage, that's really good. The exit is not here and there's no chest, so I need to go the other way. Okay, Chimera. Dragon in, Rams out. Dragon in, Dragon in, Dragon in. Rams out. Dragon in, but it's dead. This flood dragon in the way scares me, but I just need to not aggro it. Easy, right? There's not much else left anyways. $188 at 30 minutes left, man. Don't ricochet, don't ricochet. Camera coming my way, that's okay. Rams out, dragons in, rams out, dragons in, rams out, dragons in, dragon in. Steel is out, there's another Chimera coming, that's good for me. Keep bringing the mobs to me. Rams out, dragons in, rams out, dragons in. Hopefully I can kill it before the other one is here. Runs out. I'm gonna interrupt this. Runs out, dragons in. Runs out. Dragons in. Dragons in. Ramps out. I'm gonna pop second wind just to be safe. There's another one coming. I need to interrupt this because it's all too late. Not gonna use ruin here, gonna save it for the next one. Rams out, dragons in, rams out, dragons in, rams out, dragons in. Dragons in. Next up is a drill, and then just 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Get out. There's another one coming. I'm just gonna wait for that one. There's a chest here, I want to get that. There's so many flood drinks. It's gonna suck. Come on, come on. Hands out, get out. I popped a potion for no reason. Get in. Get out. Okay. It's open, just to need to find it. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Don't move. That's good. That's less good, the way it's facing. Need to wait for it to move. Another flood dragon spawned. I've been in for so long. That sucks. I'm gonna have one strength. Okay, they moved. Please don't fuck me up, bomb. The exit is here and there's another one coming. I'm gonna rage here, because I don't need it for the next set, I'm pretty sure. This comes, I'm gonna aggro it and then I'm raging. If it goes down here, I have a chance to exit. Just depends where this thing goes. Goes to the right, that's good. If this one moves and I can go sneak into the exit, then I can leave. Otherwise I have to rage. Move, come on. Please move. I'm not gonna make it into the exit unless it goes that way. Why is it not moving? I'm getting ready to rage. Is it coming my way? Yep. To do this. I'm gonna have two attempts on the boss. Time wise, hopefully I only need one. There, exit is there. I'm gonna kill this. Oh, I can't. Not enough time. But there's a Chimera coming, so that's good. Time to find something to kill. I don't think there is anything I can kill easily. Which kinda sucks. Nothing I can kill. Just gonna have to wait for a respawn or use a witching. I have time to wait for a respawn. I'm just gonna pull out Flood Dragon and then I could risk this being an explodey chest. I do have the witching despair. I have good commanders. If this is an explodey chest. It's not, okay. Fucking wrong from the other side. No response, nope. Time to kill this thing with witching. It's a chicken, does not do any damage. Open, I need to pop this and get the fuck out. Hopefully not die to this fucking dog. Okay. Save reassemble for the door. Okay. Deal. I only have two lust, that kinda sucks, but have to deal with it. I was supposed to lust earlier. I'm only gonna get 3 out. It's okay. He's supposed to be in the right. Hopefully that's in range. It should hit in, it should be in range. Nice. Safe reassemble drill. Sprint. So it can't hit me. Supposed to be near the middle now. Lust. Hit it once. Get out. Now he needs to be in the middle. Don't use the turret. Don't use the turret. Don't use the turret. Oh my god, I fucked up. I need to put the spawn into position. Shoot. Safe drill, safe drill. second wind, because he fucking crit and tank busted me at the same time. Repetition. Get this wildfire shit out. Potion and another clip. Now he needs to be top right. One more cleave, one more tank buster, then he needs to be top right. And I can't use. Okay. Now he's gonna do a zap. Now I need to park him top right, near the top right. Perfect. Save reassemble drill. Pop the tower. Now it's gonna do a cleave. Now it's gonna spawn the bomb next. Holy shit, I'm scared. That's why I pop sprint. Kill this, I'm good. Because he's gonna do 3 more saps. I have enough time to make it in XP. Next up is top left. One more sap, then tank buster. After the tank buster, I need to be top left. I need to end top left. One more step. Now I need to end up here. Okay. Very good. Wildfire. Don't use ricochet, don't use ricochet, don't use ricochet. On tower now. Play it safe and save, for example, drill. Kill the fucking thing. Sprint. I just need to live until the next bomb spawns. Which it did now. I'm gonna kill it. But now I can just kill it because it's zap, zap, zap. Fucking Jesus. 13 minutes left. Boom. Easy peasy. This is really good. I have 3 alterations. I have a rage. I have 2 steel, 1 strength, 2 witching, 2 flight, 2 affluence, 3 serenity. This is insanity. If I don't clear with this, then I'm just bad.